recognize the serving of our Souls Club and the Reach Out Club at Oak Block. And this is something very near and dear to my heart. Where's Mr. Sokolsky? Where's Mr. F? There he is. And it's just leaps and bounds. And Mr. Foley, I mean, we talked about this probably 2 months ago, and just what you are doing with the children and in our community, I am just amazed, and it's outstanding work. And I would like to call up the Serving Other Souls and the Reach Out Club, and Mr. S, or Chris, who's going to speak on behalf of, okay, Mr. S is going to speak.
I'll give you the pleasure of hearing the president of Reach Out first, and then I'll say a couple words at the end. But thank you for the opportunity this evening, and I'd like to present to you, this is, we're Reach Out Club at O'Block Junior High, and then we're like, that's like the tree, and the branches of Reach Out are Serving Other Souls, Girl Up, and Military Connections, which Sydney will talk to you about. This is Sydney Anderson.
Hi, I'm Cindy Anderson, the president of O'Block's Reach Out. Dr. Yanitsky and school board members, thank you so much for letting us be here tonight and share some of our exciting highlights from the year so far. Reach Out is a unique club that offers students the opportunity to participate in community service while helping those in need as much as we can. We have several organizations that we serve. First, Girl Up is a campaign of the United Nations Foundations to raise awareness and funds to help girls in impoverished nations be empowered to grow and flourish into influential, strong young women. Girl Up Mustangs was started last year by several 7th grade girls. In just over a year's time, Girl Up Mustangs has raised over $300 and most recently made a $75 donation in the name of Mr. Blacksmith's late son, Joshua David. Mr. Blacksmith is a science teacher at O'Block. Second, Military Connections is an organization based in Penn Hills. Its goal is to ensure that our troops have the supplies and support they need while deployed. Last month, their shelves were completely empty, and they asked Reach Out if we would help restore them. We were aiming to collect over 515 items. Of course, O'Block went above and beyond with collecting over 800 items to donate. Third, this year we opened the chapter of Serving Other Souls. It is an organization that was started by Mr. Cooley in the Franklin Regional School District to build and create leaders through service-based initiatives. Currently, we are collecting food and monetary donations for the Thanksgiving food drive to benefit local families in Plum, supported by Serving Other Souls. These donations will be delivered to those in need so that they can enjoy a Thanksgiving meal. Last year, Reach Out had just over 70 members. This year, we have tripled in size. Reach Out is made up of over 150 7th and 8th grade students who meet on a weekly basis to discuss and think through service ideas and opportunities to serve our community. It has been an absolute joy to serve alongside my classmates. Just in 2 months' time, we have sold over 600 bracelets, 200 lollipops, and donated over 800 items to our troops. We have been so thankful for all of the donations, help, and assistance we have received. From Ms. Wilson in the print office to the Plum Video Network and the Advanced Leader, our local community has been incredibly supportive. Of course, we as students couldn't make all of this possible without the tireless efforts of Mr. Sokolsky and Ms. Sankowitz. If anyone here or listening to the recording would like to make a donation, please feel free to contact Mr. Sokolsky at O'Block Junior High. Thank you so much for your time.
I just want to take the opportunity, since we are on TV and in the public, that up high. There we go. Okay, we're running a food drive from now till November the 10th. The whole purpose behind the Thanksgiving turkey food drive is most of us will celebrate a traditional Thanksgiving dinner, but there are people out in the community and the surrounding communities, not just Plum, who for any reason cannot celebrate a traditional Thanksgiving dinner. We are encouraging you, if you know of anybody in that situation, to please contact me through O'Block, through the email at O'Block, sokolskyr@pbsd.k12.pa.us, and that will stay completely confidential. The only person that will know the families that are getting the meals are me. Nobody else will know. They will pick up the meals, or if I need to, I will drive them out to their house, and there'll be nobody else will be involved in the delivery of the meals. You can donate food items. Some of you may have gotten flyers. There'll be flyers on the table here with the list of the food items. You can we'll take check or cash. Where we will buy turkey vouchers for those families so that we can take them turkey, cranberry sauce. So we're more than willing to take whatever you're willing to give. I do have to reiterate what Sydney said, and that is the Plumboro community has been absolutely amazing as far as your support, the parents of O'Block, the students at O'Block. We set goals and we blow the goals away, and the only way that happens is with the kids. You know, this year I've really taken a back seat. I've tried to give them the responsibilities of being a treasurer and a secretary, and they've just taken the ball and they've run with it amazingly. So your kids, those of you that are out here that are in the school district and whatever, they're just phenomenal. I never thought that this club was going to go to where it's at right now. And like Sydney said, we've tripled in size in 2 months. So I thank you, and please participate. Any questions, you can call me at O'Block or email me. I will get back to you. Flyers are here. And it's a Thanksgiving turkey food drive. Give somebody a traditional Thanksgiving that maybe this year hasn't had anything to be thankful for. And on Thanksgiving, they'll be able to if you help us out. So thank you for the time. None of this.